Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting the security pin of your Roblox account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you forget or lose your Roblox pin, you can't just reset it via email, like you can with your username or password. Instead, this is what you have to do. Start by opening up Roblox from the app or in a web browser, go to roblox.com. Scroll all the way down to the footer of the page and then select Help from the bottom menu. On the first Help page, select Roblox Account from the list of categories. Select I Forgot My PIN from the Account Settings section here. It says here that customer service will need to assist you to reset a forgotten PIN and to open a contact form about it. Click the link to open the support contact form. On the form, enter your name, email, and Roblox username. Select the device you are using and then, under Type of Help, choose Account Hacked or Can't Login. Finally, select Account PIN from the last drop-down menu. Now simply describe your issue to the support team here. Tell them that you forgot your PIN and need help to reset it. Click Submit once you are done to send the form. Roblox support will get back to you shortly via email and start the process of helping you to reset your PIN. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.